up, you guys? It's Megan, and today I was going to play the new Mario Kart 8 DLC with The Legend of Zelda Link. I kind of ordered this a while ago, or pre-ordered it, and so I'm really excited that it's here. I obviously haven't beat the game at all, but we'll see. Let's see. Are these out yet? Not yet. Okay. But we can play as Link, so that's exciting. I'm really excited. Why would I pick anything else but this? Is the... Oh! Well, this one's not new. I guess I just like kind of added it to the end. I don't know, I haven't played in a while. Either that or this is from... Is this from an old game? Or an old Mario Kart? Or... what? No, this is Mario Kart 8. I'm sorry. Haven't played in quite a while. No, this is... I don't know what game... Okay. I just sound stupid now. Please stop. Oh, that's cute. Got somebody. I'm really, really bad at this, this course. They just always fall off the edges. I don't know. This is one of... Luckily, it's only the 100cc. Don't have a lot of competition, except for Princess Peach. And I'm really excited to see what the amiibo things have to offer. I pre-ordered Zelda Link and Princess Peach because the Princess Peach one was really cute. Even though I never play as her, I still just wanted it to have it. But I'm really excited to see how those are incorporated with all the games and Hyrule Warriors and everything else like that. I think whatever you incorporated in here, you get a racing suit for your Mii, but I never play as my Mii. I play as characters because I don't know, I don't know. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped that. Look at his bike. Okay, no, this all has to be new. It's the Triforce Cup. There was nothing called the Triforce Cup, and I... This is like an old rainbow... Yeah! Look at that bike. I like how they made it look like a horse. Okay, I'm not good at getting a head start. That sucked. That's alright. Ugh! Ooh, that was close. Oh shit. Shoot, I mean. Oh, heck yeah, Princess Peach, you suck. You both suck. I don't need items to win. Oh no. No! Okay, Larry, back up. Just get away from me. Maybe I can use... No, never mind. I don't need items. Mm-mm. Shit. Oh no. I feel like I'm gonna get really mad by the end of this. Oh, heck yeah. I mean, like, I don't need them, but I'll take them. Okay, one more lap. One more lap to redeem myself. Damn it. Shit. I saw that coming. I really want to get first. I just really want to get first, you guys. Okay, that upset me. Okay, Larry, we aren't doing this. We aren't doing this, Larry. You backed up. Fuck. And that blue shell didn't even help me out. What was that? What was that? I don't know. Oh, his face. Look at his face. Aww. So cute. I can't wait to see the... I should be clicking the highlight reel. I'll click the highlight reel later. Okay, so now I can't get gold in this cup, so I'm gonna have to replay it. So that sucks a lot. This is... I'm, like, freezing. Okay, so now I have declared Larry as my arch nemesis. Why did he get a red shell if he's in first place? He's gonna come after me now. Yeah, see, there it is. I hope somebody else got it. What am I supposed to do with that? Nobody's even around me. No! 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 I can't see anything. Damn it, Larry! Oh, heck yeah, I think he got you. Yeah, he. What was that? Why is Peach bigger than me? Okay. I'm not even playing with you anymore. Shit. Outrun it! As if. Okay. Oh. That's the first time I've actually- well, I got to see it kind of last time. The parasol? That's cute. Aw, I could always play Link forever. Whenever I go to Wendy's house, her boyfriend better let me play Link. I don't know if he's gonna play. I don't even think that they got the DLC. Heck yeah. I'm gonna save this. In case that poor Larry is losing it. Oh, a little too late with that blue shell. Oh, his face. His face. I'm gonna make a JF of that later. Aw. I love it. I love it. We're just gonna watch the highlight reel. So we shouldn't be doing this. Because we're exploring the DLC. Nobody cares about Peach. Oh, heck yeah. Help. Ooh, that's really cool. It's got me. Okay, next race. I think that this is the Hyrule one. Ooh, so excited. So excited. Okay. You guys done? Oh, they're rupees! Guys, the coins are rupees! Look at that! Look at it! So excited! Oh my god! This is my favorite. Okay, Rosalina, I need you to. What was that? Why did it do that? Do I have to, like. Okay, Larry. You don't get to. You don't get to hurt me in my own course. I will take that Master Sword. I want to get last place. I'm just too excited. Oh no. Oh, look at the bats! The bats, guys! So cute! I like this course. I don't even care. I'm just gonna get last place. That's just the way it's gonna be. You know what would be cool if they did like the little boxes as chests? That would be cute. Get it, Rosalina. See, okay. Okay, there we go. Gonna pull up. There we go. Now things are looking up. Things are getting brighter. Oh shoot! I thought there was a ramp there. Pretty cool, right? Okay. And it like makes a little noise too. I have my TV turned down so that there's not like a double audio problem later, so I can really hear a lot of things. It's really faint. Yeah. Thanks, Larry. Haha. I'm really glad that they did this. No. I like just got in first place. You guys don't even get it. You guys as in the racers. You guys need to stop. There, I'm mastering the course now. I'm coming after you. Is that Larry? That's cool. There's Larry. Guys. I all of a sudden don't know how to play anymore. Sixth place. That's what I'm gonna get. Oh, I'm so mad. This is Peach. Oh my god, like it will not turn! Like, ugh. Can I at least get like third, please? What was that? What did happen? That dang Larry. Okay. I get second in the cup. I'm gonna have to redo it. Let's look at that highlight reel. See what we got. Oh, it makes the noise! It makes the noise. Bye, Larry. Hate you. Are bad stats. That's all right. Yay! I could play as these people, but I just don't want to. Sorry. What does that mean? No, they're like little buttons. But that's not what I want. This is new. I'm like, what? Ready for round two? Maybe I won't be such a failure this time. If you're not first, you're last. Ricky Bobby taught me that one. Okay, maybe I just need better wheels. Oh. Whatever. Let's hope my competition is this one. Is it Larry again? Who's in this? Hold up on my tab. Warrior's gonna be a problem. I hate him so much. I said on all intentions. Smart, Megan. Pretty smart. Like, the turning isn't very good. I have to get another. I'm gonna have to pick different tires with better, like, traction. I'm gonna use all my stuff. Like, these, like, they slip. They don't feel like they need to. I thought that was a third lap. I'm really glad to be done. I don't really like this course. It looks like. Like, guys, okay, so basically, my parents got me a GameCube when I was in the second grade. And that was the very first system I ever had. So I never played Mario Kart on the Nintendo 64 or, like, on the NES or whatever it was on. I only played it on GameCube. So this kind of looks like it could be like an older course that they like remade for the DLC. Maybe. I love how Nintendo's like remaking things and like moving them out. That's really exciting. And I've never played Majora's Mask. I know, like, please don't be upset. Literally the only thing my parents got me were, like, as far as gaming goes, is a GameCube. And a Nintendo DS, like one of the first ones. No Game Boy Advanced. No Game Boy Color. No any of that. Maybe it's because I'm young. They didn't think I needed anything because it was second grade. So I was still pretty young. I don't know. I feel like I'm just telling a really sad story. Okay, so this game, I remember from Animal Crossing. Like, do you know when in the very first Animal Crossing you could get, like, a Nintendo, Super Nintendo Entertainment System? I think that's what NES stands for. And you could play it. I remember this game. It was, like, the bike game. I was really bad at it. But I'm gonna tell my sister about this. I'm already so, like, yeah. No, I remember this. Kind of, like, not this exactly, but pretty much what it is. Just haven't had time to really play. Please don't. Please don't. I've been in first this entire race, so I swear to God, if I don't get first, that didn't even hurt me. That oil pile didn't even get me. Like, catch us. Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, slowed me down a little. Oh, it's a she. I thought it was Mario. Damn it. Good. Staying at the top. So what's next? I don't know if this is from something, because it doesn't look like it. looks new. Looks really cool though. Pretty excited. My neighbors are playing their music really quietly, so hopefully they don't get any louder because they are the noisiest people in the world. They wake me up every morning at 7:20, because I guess they have 8 a.m. And they were like literally screaming this morning, turn up! Who turns up at 7:30 in the morning? Dear Lord. Every morning, they like play their music really loud. The least amount of fun I have here. I was listening to my neighbor's music. This course is really cool. There we go, that was a good trip. Why did they add like birds to every course? Do all the courses usually have birds? Or what? Not fair. That is not fair. I'm really good at like the entire game until it gets to the end of the course. I'm always gonna get third. Oh my god! This is really cool. This looks like Super Smash Bros. This is from, I know what this is. Is this like one of the games with like Captain Falcon in it? I love how they did this. But what I remember this from is Super Smash Bros. Melee, the one on the GameCube. From the adventure part, or the adventure part where you had to like run this chat. I remember that. Like I said, I've never played the games, but... This is really cool, though. Yeah, Captain Falcon. Show me your move. Falcon, punch! That's the only move you need. Okay, we're only in the second lap. That's not Larry, who is that? I can't remember his name. My contact is trying to call him. Oh shoot! God dang it! Don't need to go, Wendy! Wendy, I'm not playing with you, girl. I'm not doing this. Oh, good. Give me a second. Ugh. No. No, no, no. No, no, no. Did I get second? I got second! That was intense. We're gonna need to see the replay on that one. He pulled out his sword. I didn't see how that happened. But I swear I saw it. There's Wendy. Oh, did you see the sword? Oh yeah. So cool. So that is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far, 32 minutes. Hopefully I can cut that down to like 15. but if you enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe. I will put my Instagram and Twitter and Tumblr all down below in the description. So, I think that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.